Hey girls, it is Danita with Booty Bands, and you have been requesting to see more dance videos. So that is why I'm here today. So this video is a dance expression, and that's something I know that I've had a lot of fear of self-expression, and I wanna be able to master this fear with you because summer is right around the corner. And if it's that pool party that you're nervous about, if maybe it's that wedding that you're fearful to go out on that dance floor, or maybe it's just going out with the girlfriends and you're just a wallflower, I'm here to help you to really live your one life to the most high so you can get the most fulfillment and most joy to really have that self-expression. So if you already have a plethora of self-expression, then you're gonna absolutely love what we do today, and you are just going to just bounce around, express yourself, and be who you truly are. So come join me. And don't you dare forget to hit subscribe below to continue to see all my goofy fun videos that can help, that I'm listening to help and better your transformation. So I'm going to show you the dance very basic at first, and then as I start to really get passionate into it, I want you to do the same thing. Even if your body feels like it doesn't flow as well, we all start there. So what you have to do is stay in that and start really letting your body move, start that expression, and that's where you're going to see that difference. So start very basic with me, and then as I ramp it up with me, so that way we get to a higher self-expression. So clear the room, make some space for yourself, and let's have fun.
Like a total prostitute. Okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so flat.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Yeah, when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough because you notice that butt was stuffed. In the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rough or smooth skin, you say you wanna get my bins? Well, use me, 'cause you ain't that average groupie. Ladies,
yeah.
Ladies,
yeah.
You wanna roll my Mercedes?
Yeah.
Turn around, stick it out, even white boys got to shout. Baby got back. Baby got fat. Baby got fat.
totally out of breath and totally sweating. It did take me a few takes because it was some bloopers in there. But I hope you had so much fun and were able to just let loose. Know that you can always do this workout and you can always turn up that volume and anytime come into your house and have your self-expression. The more that you do it and the more that you practice, it's muscle memory and your bodies will learn to like go in sync. The muscles learn to sync with one another. The worst thing you can possibly do is stand there on a wall and not do anything. Baby, you have one life. One life. Sweat on your upper lip, sweat all over your forehead, get creative, get fun, tap into who you are. And obviously there's other ways too. There's drawing, there's creativity, there's sports, there's so many fun things. But dance is a beautiful one, and if it scares you, do it. And that is what I want you to take with you today. If it scares you, I challenge you to do it. So if you do not have a booty band, do remember, again, it comes with a whole package of your 10 days of booty burning workouts. You get the small waist diet plan, you get the community, and of course you get all my crazy YouTube videos in which I'm always here to teach you more. So you can comment below which videos that you would like, and you can also get in the link below your booty band.